Three, two, one.
Welcome back, everybody. Back with the teapot art. Still doing my dark green, my favorite color green. Know what you call it, I'm gonna start naming my own colors. So I'm gonna name this Suavuli. Suavuli green, yeah, let's call it the Suavuli. So, this is when I need to get real artistic and expressive because this is starting to look like doo-doo. Okay. Something like that. Don't want this to be ugly, I really don't. But I'm really trying to start fresh. I really like this green, I tell you. That's the only thing good I can say about this. Good thing about an artist too, if you're thinking about pushing it further as an artist, don't be so hard on yourself. You know, art's supposed to be fun. There's always somebody out there who wants to buy. I went out to the art walk and I saw this girl. She made a painting. It wasn't all that to me, but then I just liked the atmosphere. It was a polar bear and it was nighttime and it was snowing. It was a polar bear. It's like Antarctica or whatever they live, North South Pole, Santa's backyard, whatever. And I thought it was real cool. I liked the color she used. For the eyes, she used blue, pink, purple, you know, and no, the Aurora Borealis wasn't out, but it looked real nice to me, and I saw she was young, and her dad was out there, and her dad was trying to be like the salesman and trying to sell her artwork and everything, and that was the same day I was going to go watch Captain America Civil War, and I said, you know what, let me make this girl's day and buy her art, you know, because it's hard for artists out here to have people appreciate their work. So I said, hey, let me go ahead and buy it. It didn't look all that, you know, but I said, hey, let me just go ahead and get it. I still have it, and I got it in my room. You know, it looks real fly there, and I really like it. I've grown to like it too. That's the thing about art too, you can grow to like it. And I'm not saying that like you're just gonna keep it till you like it, you know, I'm gonna make you like it. It's not that, it's just something that happens, you know. there's something that comes over. Something that comes over you, and you just start seeing all this stuff that wasn't there, especially abstract. Abstract is something new every time you look at it. Like a what kind of movie? Like a Steven Spielberg, not Steven Spielberg, but a Stephen King movie. I watch a Stephen King movie, there's something new every time I watch it. It's nothing like, oh, I can watch it. Oh, that was good. I liked it. That was good. I liked it very much. No. You watch, you like, oh, I gotta watch it again. Or, oh, and that guy, M. Night Shyamalan, you know, M. Night Shyamalan. I know his name. Yeah, his movies are very good. Especially Split. I haven't seen that movie. What's the movie called? Unbreakable. I haven't seen that yet. I need to. I like suspense movies. I don't like all those gore, slasher, mindless movies. It's not my cup of juice. It's not my cup of juice. Oh. I like that stroke I did right there. I need to make more of those. I bet on like a canvas I can really throw down with this, but it's so hard. Look at that. I did not try to do that. Oh my gosh. Well, it's not supposed to look a certain way anyway, because you know, as when it comes to plants grow aggressively and they grow all over the place. I remember I was cleaning this man's shed and it was just these vines that just consumed it. I'm like, why haven't anybody made a movie about plants that consumed like people and the earth and stuff? Because that scared me when I saw that stuff just growing up there on the shed. I'm like, and then it was prickly too, and I'm like, and then it was a thing where this like a chicken fence, I guess you can say, one of those small fences, it was fused in with the plant. Like the plant had gobbled up the fence. It didn't grow around it. It grew through it. Like it said, I don't care if this fence is right here. It just grew through it. So the fence was fused in with the plants. And I'm like, said, what kind of Mother Nature does not play. So, and then I was looking at the vines, I was looking at the trees. You look at weeds, people hate weeds. And those things just grow all crazy. And that's how I think this artwork should be crazy. It should be free. But it should look right, you know, it should not look whack. You know, so I like that it's not following a certain pattern, because it's not supposed to. So I look at this. Now this one looks realistic, but that's not what we're trying to do. I see that right here kind of gets a little crazy, I guess you can say, a little crazy right there. Right here you can tell that looks like a weed or something. That looks like a weed. There right here gets like real smoky and like look like smoke or fire or whatever. But let's keep on going. I'm just gonna paint all over that west thing because I'm not gonna wipe that off. I'm just the painter, I'm not the cleaner, I'm not the polisher. So let's make this blue. Let's see if we can attempt to make this blue again. So I don't think I can. That's the thing too. It's hard when you run out of, make sure you make enough paint for the specific color that you're using, because it's hard for me, well, and beginners to try to find the exact color that they had before. So then when they try to go and paint the same thing again, they have a different color and it looks off. Make sure you don't run out of paint. Does that look like the same color? I need some water. Let's make that wet. Ooh, I'll just add water to that. Now some more free. So what I could do is I can always go back and layer it. That's a good thing about acrylic, is you can layer stuff. I learned that in painting also. You can layer it. So I don't want that to look like that. I'm going to make this look like at least a plant. Let's smooth that out. Okay. So we did that. Get under here. Like I said, it's not supposed to look like a masterpiece. People forget what art means. Art not supposed to make sense sometimes. It depends on what you're doing. It can look ugly to you, but it might look great in somebody else's eyes. You know. But if you know you have done the work, then yeah, that's ugly. I'm gonna take that off. I'm not gonna try to have do this. I want this to look real nice for mom. So yeah, we're gonna put. Okay, so I'm gonna keep working on this, you guys, and I will see you next time. I'll see you next time. So yeah, I still got a lot to. Oh yes, I do, cause that definitely doesn't look right. So got the weeds done. All right, you guys. I'll see you next time. Peace.